people should come see Aubergine, because I think that even though it was written a few years ago, and even though it's set in 2013, all of the themes are completely relevant.
As I'm getting older and I see my parents getting older, it's kind of a window into the future in a sense. And in a way, it helps me come to terms with what I have to accept is offing in the future.
I saw this show many years ago when it premiered at Berkeley Rep. And I saw it right after my mother had passed. And so I was just sitting in the audience, like weeping, you know, hoping that no one was noticing. And I was in the back of the row. But it just completely moved me.
오는 2월, 저의 연극을 보러 오셔서 잊지 못할 추억을 만드세요.